Yeah.
On September 17th, Jesse Vargas will enter the ring. You'll fight on the pay-per-view undercard of Floyd Mayweather, Victor Ortiz, and he's gonna fight Josecito Lopez. Are you ready?
I'm just waiting for the day to come. We can have left, and I'm ready to take him out.
Like I was just telling the media and everybody, I mean, he wants to know why everybody at 140 is ducking and dodging him. I mean, he's not a guy that likes to brag or boast, but, you know, me being his promoter, I'll step up and say, Amir Khan, give Jesse Vargas a shot. I mean, come September 17th, he's going to go out there and show the world what he can do. Of course, he's going to have a big following soon from the Hispanic community. And of course, America is going to support him. It has to love him. We want Mexico to love him. He's, you know, like I said before, unbelievable. And I think he's the next Julio Cesar Chavez, you know, in the making. Everything takes time, but give him a chance, give him an opportunity. And the fans that's tuning in right now on Ustream, everybody's tuning in live. You can buy pay-per-view. You know who the guy that's opening up is? Jesse Vargas, the future of boxing.
What do you say about all the compliments? You said you're the future of boxing, Jesse. I've seen you from the beginning of this game.
It's a huge compliment, and what can I say? I'm thankful to be with Mayweather Promotions, and you know, bringing me up the right way.
I mean, you got a lot of different companies. You got a lot of companies that have 100 fighters, 200, 300 fighters. We need elite fighters. At this particular time, we need elite fighters. And that's what we want with our company.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. FightYesTheReporting.com. I'll stay back recording.